exhibition.
All right, we'll get that.
Of the Pelicans.
Let me see what young fella got. How you open it up? See, when you open up, you got to get the crowd going. So there you go.
Yeah, that's what I think that was on purpose.
What is this? Oh, someone's taking the ball.
Right?
Yes, it was Alvarado. Yes. Explain what happened for people that don't know Jose Alvarado, that whole ordeal.
Oh, if you don't know Jose Alvarado, he steals the ball from the sideline all the time. This guy coming out the sideline, Jose does the same deal. He gets it. He did that to Chris Paul, did it to everybody, throws it up, 360.
That's nice.
That's impressive.
Okay, that's how you start a dunk contest right there.
It's already patient. I'm giving him 49.
49? Yeah, Jesus, you're generous.
Reg Murphy's
was nice.
You like Murphy, don't you, Reg?
I do. And look, he's the one guy in this competition that probably could win the three-point competition.
And power.
Great. From the Knicks, Jericho Sims.
Oh!
Man,
two hands. It was impressive.
In slow motion, it's going to look a lot better.
He cheated. Look at his head. Look at his head. Look at his head. He's looking in the rim.
No, he's looking in the rim.
But look, he creeped.
Say it again, Kenny.
He's looking in the rim, Draymond.
No, for sure.
Draymond, have you ever looked in the rim?
Look at his head. Look at his head.
His head is.
Look. Before it goes in. Look at his left wrist. The whole presentation.
I agree.
Oh, that's about
it's not as good.
I say that's a 46.
Yeah, I don't think
straight it's across the board, that's a 46.
I need to be a little bit higher.
One attempt left. Oh, he got that one. Pretty play.
It's a nice dunk. It saves him.
Yeah.
Because he's got to come up with something spectacular. Matt McClung has to come up with something unique. Because the first reaction is going to be like, who? And the second reaction better be like, really?
Are his hands
and
really that big?
The third reaction has to be.
We have the advantage, and people at home have the advantage of these slow motion replays.
Yeah. Yeah.
People in the arena, they really don't know what's going on.
46.0.
Is that his teammate from the G League? I don't know these guys either. I don't know who these two guys are. Who are these two guys that is coming out here?
Yeah, McClung is the first G League player ever to participate in the slam dunk competition. No. He was signed this week by the 76ers to a two-way contract.
Congratulations, brother. Congratulations.
I'm worried about the guy holding the other guy. At some point, he's going to go down. Oh, that's a 50. That's a 50.
I got to see if he hit the backboard.
That's a 50.
Well, I got to see it in slow motion. I'm not refereeing the basketball. If he hit the glass.
Come on, Kenny. That's crazy.
He hit the glass.
It was very clear that he did.
He got to hit the not from my angle.
Come on, Kenny.
Not from my angle. Hit, tight.
Virginia, that's where he went to high school, and his dunking ability got on YouTube.
Uh-oh. Look.
50.
Wow.
Wait a minute.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
And his dad.
Okay.
Okay, now.
Gotta appreciate this.
His dad played 15 years in the NBA.
Dad was a bad boy.
Yes, he was.
Oh, my gosh.
Separated my shoulder one time.
Is that filled with diamonds or something? That ball looks very shiny.
3D printed ball.
That's one.
There you go. That's it. That was it.
Nice.
That was it.
Kenny?
I don't know, Kenny.
I pay high. I'd rather win. I would have told Pops to sit down.
Yes. We all wish,
but still,
our sons make it to this level, right? And well, to have an opportunity to share this with your dad,
it's crazy.
He might be the best.
He would have went much harder. But that's a story for another day.
Highest score from Jamal Crawford of 49 to go to 47.2.
That's
Tom Hall, go win though. Which one?
Oh! I like that.
Now, if this is Matt McClung doing it, people are going to go crazy. Look at that. Oh, he touches his back.
Come on, man.
That's nice.
That's nice.
That has nothing to do with being 6'9", being able to do that.
Moves here, people.
Quite frankly, you said McClung wasn't a 50.
Oh.
50. 50, 50, 49, 48.
Did I say
49.4?
Hey, he's gonna
DJ Olive and Cash.
I think he's going to grab it, read it, dunk it.
Grab it, dunk it. Go up, take it out of the clip, and dunk it.
No, that's
multitasking. It's called multitasking.
Okay, let's see what
you didn't do this at Carolina.
Another arm in the rim. Oh, he's going to read the list. He was going to read it. He was going to read something.
Let me see.
Let me see what he got up there.
Like anything from New York. Come on, man.
Well, last year's cheering on Obi Toppin, who won this.
See, I thought he was going. He should have 360'd it. Instead, you know what I mean? He should have 360'd
it. Like, what's the grab from that?
Windmilled it. Windmilled it.
Then,
right.
Oh, this
should have 360'd.
Kenny, what? Man, it's a 40.
Oh, and the net. He pulled himself up on with the net, too.
Kenny, this is it.
Matt McClung, by far, has had the best dunk. Not even close.
No, you 100% hit it.
You see the score?
We can run. Oh, this is not right.
Wow.
This, see how everyone's standing, including us?
And young fella, young fella,
and a reverse.
I have one thing to say. Welcome to the NBA. Welcome to the NBA.
Did you see Jonathan Majors? Right?
Oh my God.
His excitement.
This is a major
movie star.
The star of stars tonight. This guy, the kick it, twist it, 360 it.
No.
Let's hear it, Kenny.
Kick it, twist it.
Let's hear it. Go ahead and hate. Welcome to the NBA.
Years in Texas Tech, and when in high school in Virginia, he broke.
Oh,
look at the numbers.
Oh,
look at
the numbers. 40s, really?
Wow.
What? Wow.
He's consistent. I wouldn't say he's had the best dunks, but
consistency.
But look,
Aaron
at
Gordon. I mean, he couldn't beat Zach. Now Zach was
nice.
Crazy, but Aaron Gordon was incredible.
But sometimes consistent. No one has thrown an alley oop and caught it.
Oh,
he caught it.
Windmill
exactly.
Put a
right
partition up.
Yes.
Put a partition up. Okay, 40. What is that?
250.
48.
Dominic Alvarado. Here comes McClung.
Oh. That's a hezzy. That's called a hezzy dunk. So you hezzy in the air. Yeah, that's a ooh. And that might be an ah, too. I think that's a 49 and a half. That's like one shade under 50.
I tell you, the way he's won you over, Kenny, is admirable.
Ooh, look at his head.
Ooh.
Wow.
Ooh.
Yes.
Mama.
Yes. Circus Olay.
Uh-huh.
He could join today.
Uh-huh.
He got it.
That's it.
Yep. He got it.
Yeah, those are 50.
Now, what I'm upset about is he should have a perfect score the entire time.
Murphy. I'm still tripping. Karl Malone gave him a 46 on his first dunk.
I wouldn't have done that last. That's impressive.
And he wasn't real. He was up high, but.
No, he was up high enough, but we've seen that.
Yeah. It looks better in slow motion for us. No. This is a 46.
Yeah.
This better not be a 47 from you, Carl.
Wow, what?
Come on,
what
man.
What is the consistency?
High scores. Come on, man. Wait, he's got a prop here, guys. He's got a prop here.
High school jersey.
Yeah.
High school jersey.
This is the high school that he played for. That he broke
City.
The Iverson and the J.J. Redick records in the state of Virginia. Here he goes.
And he's putting on the handle.
CJ going to shake him. Good job, man. It's over.
Oh, my goodness.
It's over.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have witnessed a star being born tonight.
Let's stop it.
A star has been born tonight.
A star?
A star.
Like an NBA star?
An NBA star has been born tonight. His name will be realmed throughout the country for 48 hours. Go, young fella, go. You have won me over, Matt.
I'm gonna say this. Matt McClung.
720?
Matt McClung has saved the dunk contest.
Wait, let me see.
2 years straight.
That's a 720. That's almost a 720.
Oh, my goodness.
He has saved the dunk contest.
He almost did the 720, but he quite stopped at the reverse. Oh, that's a 50.
There you go.
That's it. Yeah.
Give this man his flowers, man.
I'm going out to get my selfie.
His flowers.
I'm going to get my selfie.